Hi guys, United Gaming here, and welcome to an episode of, oh crap, my bar's showing at the bottom, one sec, of LSPDFR, the British Way. We're patrolling in British Gamer 88, I think it is. I think it's his Metropolitan Police. It's not just Metropolitan Police, it has the normal police skin on it as well. But I've been looking for a van like this for ages now, and I could never find one with like the shield, with all the working doors and stuff, and it's so cool. We're going to be responding to some call outs, doing some general public order stuff. We're going out as a taser car today, so we'll be patrolling around as a taser officer. So we're responding to some more high rate call outs, but we'll be doing the general police work as well, which is pretty much what we do anyway. So we're going to be patrolling around central Los Santos, kind of in the town center areas, to make sure that no unrest actually happens, because we're going to play it like there's been unrest in the area, so we'd be deployed as a public order unit to try and deal with unrest in the town centre.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
We have
a possible robbery
in Muriel Heights.
So we're going to respond to a possible robbery. By the way, the light bars do work, you just have to face them. It's quite weird. We are responding on the I grade to this call. Alright, so let's say that call out didn't work because the robbery crashed and LSPFR just prevented the crash. We're going to take this because actually we are kind of a transport van as well, so we'll be transporting mostly our own prisoners most of the time, unless we have something we need to desperately take, like a taser incident where they need an officer with a taser. That's when we'll be deployed. Alright, well, I'm further arresting you for the instances that this officer has already arrested you for. I also have to re-arrest you because we are changing officers. Let's see if I fucking arrest you. Hold right on the D-pad, that's what I'm fucking doing. There we go. So, ma'am, you're under arrest for the instances that I had followed. You don't have to say anything, mail me defend something, one question to be like in court, and you do say maybe giving evidence. So, we're gonna put her in the van. We're just gonna put her in this bit of the van. The back doesn't actually have a back cage. But that's fine. We're gonna take her to, not the downtown station, we're gonna take her to the Davis station on I grade. We're just going to be doing the blue right run just because it's the town centre and we want to keep all units out as quick as possible, so we just want to kind of just make our way through pretty quickly. This van is absolutely awesome. It has the flashes on the right, it's got fully working doors on it, and I don't know if the shield actually works. That vehicle's in a vehicle pursuit, but we don't have to deal with it. This is the Metropolitan Police skin. If you want to see the other livery, I can just change it through my trainer very, very easily. If that's something you want to see the other skin, that is something I will do. So just making our way down to the station and placing this woman in the station for further questioning and transport to court. Through the light. Okay, the fucking textures are deciding not to load. Why does it only do this on videos that I really want to record? Let's see if there are any better ones we got the prisoner off. Now we're gonna hand her over to another officer because taking her in yourself is kinda just a bit derpy. And I just really couldn't care for that at this time. because she's going to get out with the officer and be transported away. Well, the invisible officer. There we go. Then he appeared. Right. So we're going to be back on patrol. We're going to be heading back to the town centre. Just see if there's anything else happening in the Davis area while we're still here. Stolen police vehicle, I'm not going to be taking that. So we have a foot pursuit in progress just round the corner. We'll be getting involved. I think it's round here. Yeah, I was expecting that because everything's been kind of lagging a little bit since I loaded my game up this time. I don't really know why. I've been having a lot of game trouble, like, even since I got it. But a lot of them was crashes, lag, and texture loss. I can fix the texture loss, right? That is something I'm really working hard to fix, because that just piss people off. Doesn't it? It is fucking annoying. And the crashes, it's really annoying to see me have to fucking do all this shit. I cut it out, but this is time I can then explain what's going on and stuff like that, because I was approached by some people at school today, like, why don't you edit out in a little bit in the middle of the game while you're reloading your plugins? Well, because it's a time I can talk to you and go, right, this is the problem I'm having. If anyone else has it, it is a problem that I have faced, and kind of explaining stuff like that.
Dispatch calling Unit 6, Lincoln 12.
A member of the public reports
criminal activity
in Killbox Hill. Respond via signal 13, over.
Okay, we have a terrorist attack. Apparently. Yep. Romeo Signal 13, show me in response. This is Taser Car. I'll be in response. Just ready to deal with anything. Can you dispatch CO19, please? Immediate. So, right, this call is going to show me that there's some guys with heavy weapons down here. And they need us to go try and calm them down and make some arrests. But I'm not going to be able to deal with it on my own as a taser officer. It's just not something I can deal with. But we'll be first on scene to deal with what's happening. I'm not sure how many people are involved at this time. Okay, let's look at what the lady is doing. Oh, shots fired, shots fired, shots fired!
Tango
3-2,
we need an additional traffic unit in San Andreas.
Traffic?
Get on about. Oscar 119, we'll see 019 units, over. We've got Oscar Charlie 1-2, we need an
additional
in
stop.
San Andreas. Unit response signal 13.
I'm gonna move the van off.
Roger, we're heading over now. Dispatch, this is Victor 13, we're on it.
We have shots fired, shots fired. We have a member of the public down. Dispatch me, ambulance and fire, please. Okay, officer arriving on scene. Moving in, moving in. Sir, stop, 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 stop. Oh, Jesus.
We've got
multiple injuries. Dispatch units from,
Elvira Heights. Ambulance requested.
From, Davis Hospital.
Signal 13.
I'm run away. Romeo Signal 13, we have member of the public down. Dispatch fire to my location, please. Suspect down. We still have one suspect fleeing on foot at this time. Other van units are on the scene. We have vans and X5s and local units on scene. fires on scene as well as ambulance. We have a shootout down here.
Explosion.
In. All units respond, code 99. I have a game crash again. Jeez. Well, that was a pretty weird call out, like stressful. We arrived on scene, came under heavy fire, and it was just call all units. Like, we don't have firearms to deal with that. It was getting clear up what we could, call for who we could, do the best to protect the public, and that guy sat on fire, and I was just trying to help by kind of putting him out, and I just couldn't. I just needed to get away from that car. It was too much of a risk. It did blow up literally the second I walked away. But it's pretty cool. I'm hoping that it's going to crash less now, but I don't know, I'm trying my best to keep reloading stuff and keeping it working, but sometimes I just can't do much about how many times it crashes. Just a game thing. See how many officers we have out right now? A fucking shit ton. What's happening over here with these officers? I don't actually know. We're gonna head this way. We're not gonna take a homicide because we just had kind of some call like that. We're gonna head this way. Away from all that, because that won't despawn because it'll be about crashed. The traffic lights are out, so actually I can't actually see what's coming. Romeo Signal 13, should we go to my car, please?
We've got
a terrorist attack. Jesus.
Right,
we've got homeless people. Freeway.
Frozen in CO9, respond to a signal 13.
Suspect is armed with explosives. Use of deadly force permitted.
Copy, dispatch. Victor 13 is in the area.
This is what's annoying me, that it crashes literally every 4 seconds. That it's getting to the point where the game is just too much effort to play, because like you'll just be playing and it'll crash, and you've been playing for like 2 minutes, like literally loaded about 2 minutes ago, and it'll crash. Like, yeah, it's quite annoying, but at least we're playing with a fun vehicle, and this vehicle is a really nice vehicle. Like, you can't knock for how good this vehicle is and how well designed and well textured. The thing that I could comment about is that the light bar at the front doesn't work when facing the rear, and you have to look at the front of the light bar for it to work, but only with one closest to you, which is quite annoying because you can't see the full amazingness of the light bars. And I don't go, you don't have the vehicle mount and the vehicle painted, so, because I do. Get the seatbelt chime off. So let's make a left turn. Let's go towards the docks. Why not? It just says police dogs on this vehicle, but we don't actually have a dog. If that's something you want to see, give the video a thumbs up or a comment, and I will get the dog patrol running. I'm getting this vehicle in front of me. If we're going through a red light, it just causes a potential accident. So I'm just gonna get him up here. Play vehicle, please. Yeah, this guy's obviously a bit fucking retarded. Okay, let's see if we can. Okay, that doesn't. It's control Q or something. It? Yeah, it is. I was clicking shift Q instead of control Q. Dude, can you move up, please? Right, so the Picador, we've got. Controller got a Picador stopped heading towards the docks just for going through a red light. I'll be sighting him unless he has anything else. Close alcohol container. So I noticed that you've got some alcohol there. Just make sure you don't be drinking that while you're driving. Okay. So
hi there.
Can I have your identification, please? Okay, so you don't have your ID. Okay, I'll take your name. Have you had anything to drink today? Have you had any drugs? So, okay. So that gives me some suspicion right now. Right, sir, I'll be back in 2 minutes. Just to, once I've checked your ID. Right, so we're gonna go on the computer, go to PED database, and we're gonna check his name. No active warrant, valid. Blah blah blah, stop, stop. And we can do a info check on him. Charlie Vin Diesel. Right, Charlie. We're doing a check on you right now. Insurance check on Charlie. Alright, so I'm getting no ping for no insurance. So, what I'm doing right now is just citing him for the traffic light and the no insurance, and I'll be seizing his vehicle for the no insurance. So you're gonna be getting a £100 fine.
Tango 625, ambulance
for
in Heathrow Terminal.
Dispatch units from
David's
Fire Department.
The no insurance. I'm seizing your vehicle and issuing the traffic offence report. Okay. I accidentally called EMS. Oops.
Units, code 4.
Right, so here's your offence report. You're gonna have to leave the vehicle while you can get it sorted, your insurance sorted out, and you can come and pick it up from the police lot. But it will be impounded at this time until further notice, until you come and pick it up with valid insurance papers and proof of ownership. Okay? So I'll just be writing you all that up. Alright, so once we've got finished with this guy, we'll be getting his vehicle towed.
Hey!
Alright, so try to be careful and don't walk in the road, because you'll get run over. Alright, so just walk kind of down the edge and when there's no cars coming across, yeah. I said don't there are no cars coming, you've just blocked the road, mate. Alright, Picador's gone. So just head down to the docks where we can spin around.
We've got a
possible drug overdose. Like, right behind us. Control Tango 16, Control Tango 16. I've got a male in the road right now. It's acting a bit suspiciously. Let's get a local down here, please.
Tango 625, officer in need of assistance.
Well, I'm high as fuck. Okay.
Unit response signal 13.
Alright, so keep your distance while my fellow officers arrive. Alright, so put your hands in the air and get on the ground for me. This is for my own protection at this time until we test you for drugs. Okay? I do, we have him detained for possible drug overdose and drug use. So I'm just going to be making the arrest on him right now, just to, and I'll be doing a check on him and a search, just to, kinda, make sure he's all good. So we're going to drugalize him. Is this a negative? Okay. Actually, he's blown absolutely nothing. We're going to give him a quick search, just for the, get-go. So you're not actually drunk or anything, so I'm actually releasing you without charge because I actually can't arrest you. There's nothing for me to arrest you for. Just try and stay out of the road and blocking off the road and making a big fuss, okay? That's that male dealt with. That was a pretty simple call out. He was not intoxicated, no nothing. He was just kind of a bit mad, really. I think the game has got a bit more stable now. It's just a bit hectic at the start, but at least we got a few call outs done, and at least it was some form of episode. So we're going to be more back into the town centre. We're not going to be heading to where those blips are, because that's just the crap from earlier. Will not even clean up. It's pretty crazy. And indicate left. Do you know what? Let's set the time to night. Yeah, let's sync it to my computer time, which is the time that it is now. It's like. Fucking, what time is it? Can get the phone open. Yeah. It's 9:04 in real life right now. Because that's the time it is in game, and I just synced it to in real life, the computer time. But this van looks really cool at night. Which is really awesome. Checking everything was still okay. Alright. If you can see us. Wow! Like, there was something wrong. It's like they fucking did that for no reason. That's really fucking stupid. But, oh well, let's get over it. At least we got running for a bit. I think one of the problems also is that I have my mods not installed in a mods folder. I kind of just have them straight in my game. Which I don't know if that really makes any difference, but it kind of has. So, I don't know. But I have mine in my game folder, so if I actually want to play online, I can't because they're all actually installed in my game. I can't actually revert them because they're not in a mods folder. Which is pretty crazy. But I like it that way because I have it on Xbox One and 360, so... I don't really need my copy for PC. For online, I kind of just use it for the LCP4 and the mod standpoint. That's kind of what the game is for, in my view. Right, get rid of these trainers. Like, Jesus, like 20 trainers behind you. There we go. Do you know what? We're going to head into the kind of gang areas. This should be a nice kind of conclusion of the patrol. There's probably going to be an extra 10-15 minutes on top of this. And you know what? I'm going to pull this vehicle just because it's a bit suspicious to be driving a kind of truck in this sort of area. It's not really an area that you'll sort of see these vehicles in. So. to ask them to run the red line. Thank you. So ask him to run the red light. And then we're going to get him to pull over. No, no, this guy is like totally sugared. Trotting 116, requesting a traffic unit, going to make an arrest on this male. He just drove extremely erratically and hit over a male over here, a 119 male. I just need an officer just to assist with the arrest at the moment. The traffic's going to be on the scene. Oh, dude, that's a really bad place to park your car. Like, really, really bad place. Really bad. Yeah. Bye, traffic car. I said, out of the vehicle. Alright, stay well. Taser.
We have
Tango 3-2, we need of an additional traffic unit in.
Hands in the air.
Copy that, dispatch.
I'm in support with the taser.
Bullshit!
Serious, I just got fucking knocked over the railing. Has the arrest been made? I don't actually know. Because I'm fucking knocked off. Is this my arrest? Pretty damn sure it wasn't, but you know. I'm actually going to get a transport now. Just because we need to deal with some stuff right now. We told no, it cannot. So what we're not going to do, I don't care, I don't want to use the transport. We just gonna pull it up here. Trotting 16, just call me State 2 on that call out. Made one arrest on a male, just for erratic driving. He was just so erratic that I just arrested him straight on the spot. We'll get him tested, breathalyzed and drug-wise when we get back to the station. So that traffic car's completely fucked and he's still driving off in it. Do you know what? Let's change the skin to... Okay, where's the livery? Big livery menu. There we go. Change it to the other van. So now we're the normal van. So this is the normal police van that you'll see a lot, but it won't have dog section on them. But they, you see these around a lot. These are the vehicles that you usually see going around. So they're really common ones. None of this double Doppler. This is the one that the Metropolitan Police use. Yeah, they're really rare. Because really they don't have budget to spend on anything, really. Especially cars. Just trying to keep as many bobbies on the street as they can. Alright. But, I'm just going to be patrolling around waiting for a call out.
Attention, this is dispatch.
I'm not going to take an abandoned motor vehicle.
A suspicious vehicle.
In
Russia. Unit respond code 2.
Control. Okay.
Attention all units, a kidnapping.
Okay, possession of a firearm. Control Tango 16, Control Tango 16. We have a male possession of a firearm. Looks like we're going to have a fail to stop up here. He's kidnapped someone. Yes, it is fail to stop.
Attention all units, we have...
We're just going to get air support in straight away. If he's seen possession of a firearm, there are pursuit units. There's no local units that can exist except from taser cars and Trojan units, because this isn't an officer situation where you want to be deploying normal officers in. It's like, well, kind of look like we have the vehicle then. So all these units can be taken in with pursuit. Chalk and I request taser units, Pelvis, traffic.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Nah. Fuck it. Who's not getting there? Traffic's on scene. Pit successful. Out. Taking cover because he does have position of it. Tis employed. Fucking fire back. There, we got a one arrest. And a second arrest being made over here. Got the arrested, the passenger's just been arrested as well. In connection. That's both suspects arrested, including the armed driver, because it was good to call for CO19, because literally he was armed, he had an AK and he wasn't in fire on officers, which he did fire on officers. Fire on officers was unsuccessful to kill an officer, he was tased three times for complying after shots from a CR-19 officer was fired directly through his arm. So, crazy. So do you require an ambulance? Because, you have been shot. Or do you not need one? No, you don't need an ambulance? Okie dokie. I'm going to continue to the airport. Okay, these fucking guys getting pulled over. Trotter Mortis. We have two racers. I can't keep up with them in the van, so we're abandoning pursuit. No, we have an RTC. One vehicle up on its roof. Boxing in the other one. Out of the vehicle. Got one male arrested. Yeah. Nah, dude. Don't run. Get down on the ground now.
A member of the public reports.
I got one under arrest. Two under arrest. I got a scene up here control. Including a 1IC female and 1IC male. Mom, I'll tase you if you do not comply. I'm gonna go way over here. Stop all traffic. Just stop it. Because this is a massive RTC. Yeah, we got used needles found on the female. So this does give me suspicion to believe that she's been driving under the influence of drugs. We get a transport down for her.
Officer in need of assistance.
We're gonna have a transport up here.
Green 2, we are on our way.
Then these two vehicles are gonna have to get towed out of here. And try and get the road cleared off, hopefully.
Hello.
That should be one coming.
Waste of space.
Yep, that's one.
Thank you.
Alright, we should have a transport thing for this guy. What the hell is my character doing? He's searching like all the vehicles. Okay, we got a transport on the way from here.
In the porter.
We copy you. On standby.
Received.
What a jerk.
Why the fuck did it spawn down there? No sense. But we're gonna go off scene and leave it to some other officers. It is like kind of in the middle of the road. So it is something that we can just find for really. Just kind of sort itself out. Trying to merge with junk. Whoa. Oh, this guy's drunk. Pull over. Yeah, we're getting him here. Okay, if it's not a good place to spot. Stop. He is fucking hammered. And you can know it. Right, straight away before I take his identification. It's right, sir, I have suspicion to believe that you have been driving whilst under the influence of drugs or alcohol. So I'm taking your keys so you can't run away. And then I'm going to be, breathalyzing you under the Misuse of Drug Act. So you've blown 0.144 and the limit is 0.08. Right, so at the moment I'm going to be also doing a drug test just to confirm that you don't have any drugs in your system as well. So you've just tested negative to both, but you have just blown over the legal limit for alcohol. So at this moment in time, I'm asking you to leave the vehicle. And you are actually under arrest at this moment in time. You're under arrest, you do not have to say things which may harm your defence. Something when questioned since you've let a lie in court, and if you do say it may be given evidence. So he's going to go out and I'm going to get on the way once the transport's arrived. And then we're going to get lost.
Go to hell.
And now we're going to arrest these guys. Whoa, fire on. Taser.
We're on our way.
I know this is unlegit using a pistol, but it's just something I have to do because he was going to kill me.
Copy dispatch.
The C-19 is way late. Right, so what we're going to do actually is we're going to nip into the airport, just check how stuff's going on, see if it can be any help to security, if they're having any problems inside the airport. Hey dude, are you having any problems like inside the airport generally? Because you know, we've been getting a few reports that you've been struggling a little bit. See, they've got some additional staff hired. If you're struggling, just call us on the 101 number and we'll actually be routed to the airport, alright? I'm just going to go have a little look around your airport just to make sure everything's okay,
Unit 6, Lincoln 12. We've got a 505.
In Elysian
have solicitation.
In Heathrow Airport West.
Units respond code 2. Dispatch calling unit 6, Lincoln 12.
A member of the public report.
Right, apparently there's been a dead body spotted in the air anyway. Just reported by the security guard, but then it went past. Oh yeah. Just gonna check the body out. That looks well and truly dead. Yeah. Why am I calling the tow truck? What am I doing? I'm gonna get a corner down here. Because they're probably gonna pronounce her dead. Because I'm assuming she's very much dead. She looks very much dead. Look how cool this van looks though. It's got like the little flashing units at the side. Like the flashing lights at the sides look really good. And then you've got the grill lights, look amazing, the light bar, and the, which game area, could you bring this being able to, like, put a control key so that you could actually just drop the grill? That'd be really nice. Because that is something that, I've been looking for.
Crap.
That is sound effect, though. So good. Okay, one died. Wait, what? Okay, they took pictures from over there as well. Okay, we'll click on that call. Just gonna be driving on the airports. Sorry about that, because you fucking bitch just keeps yelling nanai every 2 seconds. Alright, so I'm just gonna keep going around the airport. Control, I'm just gonna be crossing all your roads at the moment. Jesus, handling at high speed, shit. Oh damn, we have a homicide. All units. Tower, can you just close off runway 003, please? We have a homicide on the runway. Alright, sir. If you don't drop the weapon, I'll be forced to call CA19 and come and shoot you. Alright? Just stay where you are, stay calm. I didn't go in hard. See now, see what the map's called, but I'm getting units of slow roll here.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Alright, sir, just stay calm. I'm just gonna slowly approach you, okay?
We copy you. On standby.
Well.
Oscar 119 to all Trojan Delta units.
Stay out.
Response signal 13.
I was going after the victim. Alright, ma'am. Stay calm. He's being chased after by officers. Controls call 196. We have two officers in a foot pursuit with a suspect right now. He's just holding a female at gunpoint. I'm just gonna get in position. Stay out.
Oh, shit. He's down.
Right, looks like we're all good on that side. We got units around on scene now. Damn, starting man to pull up CA19 units, stuff like that. Everyone 003 should be all cleared quite soon. We've just got all the armed officers and stuff now starting to arrive. All the big cars with off, so then starting to arrive and see. Control, call me code 4. Alright, so we're gonna make our way towards the exit of the airport. I'm just gonna put lights and sound on the strange file planes and vehicles that will come down. Alright, so we're gonna be in patrolling the around the airport area. Alright, can you let us out please? Alright, security seems all good in there, we've just made an arrest, cleared you up some stuff that you'll be dealing with later tonight. Just deal with the homicide over there. I'm just gonna nip into a petrol station nearby. Yeah, if there's got any calls, just call them in. So I just need to nip to the petrol station up at Davis. We're just running out of fuel. Oh yeah, we're pretty much running out of fuel. We're going to go into the red soon. Look above the mini-map, that's what that bar is. So just going to quickly... We've got loads of officers on foot patrol and officer cars stationed around here. And we've got the small deployment station over there. So we should be able to be... We should be all good. I'm just trying to make my way down there quickly, just because I don't want to run out of fuel. Right, so making our way up. Yeah, we just hit the red. Take a shortcut. I know this isn't really a legit shortcut. You wouldn't really take this in real life, or some people would actually cut out all the traffic. Well, this is a shortcut I'd take in real life, it cuts out everything. That just cut out all the red lines and all the traffic lights and all the yield signs and stop signs and stuff. Yeah, we'll just be getting there. And fuel will be fine. Right, so we're going to turn into the petrol station. So while I'm filling up the tank, I'm going to go in and pay for the fuel. I do need some money for the fuel.
Why, hello.
If you've got any problems, just report them to the local police and we'll get them dealt with, okay? The van will be all filled up with fuel and we'll be getting out. We're going to head into the Davis area for the last 10 minutes of patrol actually. Right. Let's see if we can take some... some calls.
Hey, member of the public reports.
A motor vehicle accident.
Collision, because you can't say accident, because that then states that someone was not at fault. But you've got to say collision, because that doesn't say somebody if it's an accident or if it's caused by someone. Yeah. So we're making our way down there. It's not that important, so we're not going to run I grade, it's going to be S grade response. Right. Wow. Okie dokie. So we're gonna get this closed off. asked for a statement. What, I hit someone? Right, it looks like you have hit someone, love. Do you have any injuries? I'm bleeding, alright. Okay. You could be under the influence of narcotics. Any alcohol? Okay. I'll come back to you, Mark. No statement. Not sure what happened. Alright. Right, so what I'm gonna do right now is this lady, she can't leave with the vehicle, I'm asking her to leave on foot because she's not influenced and she's being hit on the side on, and she's got the damage and she's not, and she's the one who does appear to be under the influence of narcotics, and this one I'm asking her to leave the vehicle. Alright, Mom, you're under arrest for causing a motor vehicle collision. You don't have to say anything with Army Defence or something when questions with the AI call, and you can do the same maybe giving it us. So that's going to be you under arrest. Alright, if you have anything to say, you can go say it at the station, but I'm not bothered for any of that crap. Alright, so you can get in my van. You can get in my van. Alright, you can go sit in my Nanticoke van. Or you can go sit, stand out here. Alright, it's up to you. I don't really care which one, because I don't care, basically.
Hi. Waste of space.
Yeah, she is a waste of space, isn't she? Alright, we'll get the other vehicle towed off, and then we'll, good for it. Alright, there we go.
Damn you.
So everything's being dealt with right now, so we're going to get code 4 on the call. I'm just going to jump on the freeway for a little bit. Whoa, that vehicle's travelling fast. Whoa, Granger. That is a massively illegal lane change. Like, that is, like, massively illegal. Because he came from lane, like, 2. To 4. Whoa. Fucking drive up in me, you bitch. Out of the vehicle. Oh shit, this isn't a taser. We've got a vehicle possibly failing to stop. It's a grey Granger. Okay, I can't actually respond because I have a stolen police vehicle. Right, stop ramming me up the arse. Drop it. Plus I'm going to sit shots fired,
Oscar 119 to all Trojan Delta units. Backup needed on Del Perro Freeway.
There's a weapon. Drop it.
A fire truck is responding code 3.
Roger, dispatch.
Outlast, we are en route. Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Taser, 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 taser. Stop, 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 stop. So we are now on the ground, on the ground, on the ground. I've got him arrested. He did have a machine gun, he was trying to hit me. To shoot, but he obviously had a jam or something. His mate got off.
I'm
gonna take the car. Very well,
man. 13, we're at the little coffee shop around the corner.
Right, there's your door.
A member of the public reports a suspect resisting arrest in Kilbobby Hill.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed the episode, like, subscribe for more, and comment down what you thought, and I'll see you guys next episode. Peace.